So this is what I did. Yeah. So let me show you what the rotation is. This is how I found.